This one says, moving on doesn't mean that you forget about things. It just means you have to accept what happened and continue living.
Everything's gonna be fine.
Hey guys, what's up? It's Luca. Welcome back to my channel. Today, I'm vlogging. I've been a little bit off my vlog game, I have to admit. So it's kind of weird vlogging. But I feel like I should try to do Vlogmas how I did it last year, just upload every other day, because that was pretty feasible for me. And I want to give you guys that extra Christmas content. We're starting to get down Christmas decorations because I begged my mom to. And I'm going to try to film like a Christmas wishlist video on my main channel, and I wanted to have like a tree in the back. So this is what it looks like. These lights don't work, so we're going to have to put new ones on. Take all the fall decor and put the new decor, the Christmas decor on. So that's what today's vlog is going to be, and I hope you guys enjoy. Okay, so we got the lights up on my tree. You know, the lighting job, it could be better, but perfection isn't what we're going for. As we do here on my vlog channel, I thought I would talk to you guys a little bit while I'm getting ready, because I don't think it would be a Luca Whitaker vlog if I didn't. So if you're tired of this, I am sorry. This is just my life. I'm just living it and sharing it at the same time. Last night, I went to a Conan Gure concert, and it was so good. Oh my gosh, like, I went with my friend Gabby, who you guys may know. She takes my Instagram photos sometimes, and my other friend Alex. And it was just so fun. It's like so much more personal than like any other concert that I've went to, and I like love his music. I knew every lyric. Everyone's just vibing in the same room, and the crowd was like so sweet, and everyone was really nice and just fun times. All right, hello guys, my outfit is on, and I, to be honest, I wanted to just do this video in a robe. But I don't know. I just was like, you know what? I kind of want to actually like feel put together today and not just wear like my pajamas all day. So I came up with this little fit here. This pink top, it's just from Dolls Kill, underneath this Urban Outfitters dress. I kind of give you guys a life update in the beginning of the last vlog, whether you keep up with my vlogs and watch them consistently or not. You can just go watch my last vlog if you're not in the loop with this. But with my concussion, I am doing a lot better. I am starting to drive again. Recovery has just been so slow, and I knew it was going to be that way. Like, the doctors didn't even said that I should probably be able to really return to school next semester, but I've just made the decision to slowly start doing my schoolwork and then just taking it piece by piece, so I don't have to get like an incomplete in my classes, because I take college classes even though I'm a senior in high school. It just would be extremely complicated to just kind of like drop out at this point. And I have tried going to school. Well, I've tried going twice, and I've had to leave both those times exactly after 30 minutes, so clearly there's just not the focus there yet with my concussion and everything. I don't have to go to class at this point because we have that figured out with like the with all my professors, and I can do my work from home. It's just like sitting in a classroom trying to focus like every single time. I just can't. And so I'm going to a concussion clinic at USF, and that's in Tampa, so I'm going to that on Monday, and I hope that they can give me some like more information about just like concussions and how long they think like the healing is gonna take. I don't know, but yeah, I just wanted to give you guys like a life update. Even though this is my vlog channel, I still like have this like belief for some reason that like people don't care about my life and they just want to see like the good parts, which I know is like not true, because you guys tell me that you like seeing me just being like honest and real with you guys. But like as a creator, from like a creative standpoint, I feel like I always just need to be like creating content that looks pretty and like where my life looks perfect and where I'm doing stuff and where I'm going out and shopping and blah blah blah. But like the reality of it is like I'm not doing that every day, and I guess I just need to learn how to show the days where I'm not having the time of my life. Even though there's nothing wrong with like being at home and filming videos, it's just like the reality of my job. I am a YouTuber, and that's what we have to do, just stay at home and film sometimes. Alrighty guys, so I filmed the video, it went super well. I'm so excited for you guys to see this. And I am hungry. Singing my words is just something I will never be willing to give up. I want to go to this place that is near me that's really healthy, and they just have like a bunch of vegetables and stuff, so I just am in the mood for that, because I don't really have anything in the house that I want to eat. So also, I wanted to do something since I I've been wanting to do this for a while, but I just haven't gotten to it yet. I want to make a new inspo board, new law of attraction board. I'm gonna print my photos out at CVS like after I get lunch, and then we can make our law of attraction boards together, slash inspiration boards, and it'll be really fun. Okay guys, so I got my food, and I usually have this secret little place that I go to sometimes. It's very windy, so sorry about that, but it is basically just overlooking this intersection. It's like a really cool place to sit and just watch the cars pass by. This is what it looks like. It's a whole bunch of vegetables and I'm so ready to eat this. Hey guys, hi. I'm going in to CVS and I'm going to print my photos for my law of attraction board. I'm so excited for this and I really encourage you guys, if you are into the law of attraction or if you've seen my videos, go watch them if you haven't on the law of attraction, but you should do it with me. Hi guys, I'm at a massage place, about to get a massage. Okay guys, it's currently 3:35. I just got back from a massage and your girl has mascara all over my face. She like kind of did my face a little bit and I didn't know that I looked like this afterwards, so that's just funny. But I think I'm gonna head home now and start my vision board. All right guys, what's up? I'm back at my house and I'm now going to make my vision board. And I want to show you guys the pictures that I picked out and specifically why I picked them in case you want to make your vision board too and you don't know what to put on it. I'll show you what I put on mine so maybe it'll help you with yours. I basically just went on Pinterest and I love Pinterest. I have like so many boards that I'm always pinning things. So I just kind of went through there and chose my favorite things that really stuck out to me. So I have a few quotes. Here I have to cut these down. This one says, moving on doesn't mean that you forget about things. It just means you have to accept what happened and continue living. And then the next quote I have is, the ocean does not apologize for its depth and the mountains do not seek forgiveness for the space they take, and so neither shall I. I thought that one was really beautiful. I have this one, I love this one. It says, know your power on it. And this one says, creativity takes courage. And it says, if you aren't vulnerable, there is a lot less pain, but a lot less love. Love that. Then for the rest of the pictures, I just took some that really represent like my dream life, things that I want to do, just pictures that I was like, wow, I wish that was me, anything like that. And then I haven't done this before, I printed out pictures of just people who inspire me because I want to like embody them, not necessarily like pretend to be them, but you know what I mean. Just like, I like these empowering ladies. So I printed out a picture of Romy Strid, Margot Robbie, and Blake Lively. And then I have another quote that says, see the light in others and treat them as if that is all you see. This is by Dr. Wayne Dyer. He's my favorite person literally ever. Like if I'm ever sad, I will listen to his podcast or listen to a book he wrote. He's just one of those people that like everything he says, I just resonate with. And then I also have this little Sex and the City quote because I love that movie, and it's Carrie, and she says, don't you want to judge me just a little bit? And Samantha says, not my style. And I thought that was really cute. So
I just finished my vision board and I love how it turned out. It is so pretty.
Hey guys, so I just found my tree and I wanted to end today's vlog. If you are new, please subscribe because I am going to be posting a lot more frequently. And also check out my main channel for the video I filmed today about the Christmas wish list, because you guys are gonna love it. And here Gracie comes. He wants to be in the outro. Anyways, thank you so much for watching and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.